Okay, the meeting has virtually finished. We have with us the culprit of all this, Manuel Wilderbeck. Hello, Manuel.
Hi, there we are again.
There we are. How went this meeting?
Well, actually, it was as expected. So it was not less people than last year. Also, not more. I think about the same. So I'm satisfied. I mean, this is a nice amount of people.
Try to raise a bit more.
Okay.
Now better. Okay. And the people that took a booth, how do they feel? Did you get any reaction from them?
Well, I can ask you.
In my case, this year has went terrific, fantastic.
Yeah, there's a lot of attention for the stuff you bring from Spain, eh? So that's also good.
I could not bring much. This is not an ego trip of mine. I think you wanted to send some compliments.
Yeah, like the Brunhilde, I bought it because I really like the game. And it's finally a cool MX2 game. And it's really polished and a nice box and everything. I mean, it's just... When I tried it, I downloaded it, of course, and I played it for 1.5 hours or so straight, and I really liked it, so I wanted to buy it.
And it's really a compliment, because in the 3 editions, I only remember you buying me this game.
Yeah, I don't buy a lot. I hardly buy anything. I also bought some other things, but the names, I forgot.
From very, very seldom.
Yeah, I think about three new things or so.
Do you feel like continuing doing the meetings and so on?
Yeah, as long as people are still happy and I have the time to organize it, then I will. I mean, why not? It's a small amount of work and a lot of people get enjoyment. So, yeah, that's also giving me the
okay.
fun.
Okay, it's great. It's great to know. Hopefully, I hope you can make some additions or something you wanted to have. So, some visitor you wanted to have here that you say it would be great if somebody would put a booth here.
Well, anyone who has never been here is of course nice to have here so that he can taste the atmosphere and see what it's like and be amazed about what's going on here. There are quite some people from Spain, of course. I mean, it's far away, so yeah. But it's so active there, so it would be nice to have some people from more people from Spain. You're the only one.
Yes. In 13 a row.
Yeah.
I'm afraid that I'm at least the only exhibitor.
Yeah, but I'm really happy to have you.
Thank you.
I mean, Spain, on an MSX fair, there should be people from Spain, right? It's important in Spain.
Yeah. But I'm trying to tell people, okay, people, are you listening to this? I hope the next time I don't want to be alone, please. Yeah.
At least there were some people who speak Spanish here.
Uh-huh. Well, yes, Spanish people.
Manuel from Germany, right?
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much for your time. I hope next edition is going to be at least as brilliant as this one.
I hope so too. It's always, you always have to wait what happens.
Okay.
But I'll be there.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks.